Hello children, how are you all? Sangeeta ma'am is here back again with mathematics. In last class we have learned more and less concept. I hope you have understood the concept very well and you have done the activity. I hope you have done the activity. And Sangeeta ma'am loved coloring and it is so nice to play with so many colors. I have mixed colors and I did. And I hope you also must have done the experiment at home and must have shown to mama or papa the concept of more and less. It's very simple. You have two glasses and you're adding water which is more, which is less. You can do the measurement. Yes, I hope you must have done. So today we will do one more. We will be doing in Little Thinker Mathematics. We will be doing in Little Thinker Mathematics. In this also, we will be doing more or less. Okay. So, if you have not done the activity, the previous activity, children, please do the video or watch the video and do the activity before doing this, so that you will do this activity very nicely. Okay, so shall we see the home fun activity, children, today? Are you ready for the home fun activity, children? Open your Little Thinker Mathematics to page number 3838. And write the date over here. You started writing the date in the live class. So now you all know how to write the date. Yes? So write the date. Okay? Now, I'm just reading what's given on top. Circle the set that has less umbrellas in it. So, you have umbrellas over here, children. Over here, you're going to count and you're going to circle which is less and which is more. You need to first select which is. You need to circle only which has less umbrellas. Okay. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3. We have 3 umbrellas. Okay. And over here, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 umbrellas. So, we are going to circle only less number, only the one which has less. So this is 3, 1 umbrella is more over here, children. We have 1, 2, 3, so here 3 and here 3, got it? But here this is 1 extra, so this is less, so we will circle 3 umbrellas. Now, circle the set that has less trees. So, here we have trees. Now, we'll count 1, 2, 3. We have 3 trees over here and 1, 2. We have 2 trees. So, we have 2 trees over here. We have 3 trees. So, we are going to circle less. So we will be circling 2 trees. Now, there are pom-poms in the bowl. Okay, now circle the bowl which has less pom-poms. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have 8 pom-poms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 pom-poms over here. So, they said circle that has less pom-poms. So, we are going to circle only less. Got it? Now, circle the tumbler that has less water. So, which one is less? Find out and you're going to do the activity on your own. Okay, children? So I hope you understood. More and less. Do the activity very nicely, children. If you don't know, then only ask mama's help. Okay? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.